everybody out there doing in this magnificent world of the Straighter Reviews, baby. Yes, indeed, y'all. It is another great, magnificent weekend. It is Friday. Yeah, y'all. You guys already know I'm about to get down with some Call of Duty Black Ops 4 on the Xbox that I've been playing. And maybe next week I'm about to get down with some Call of Duty Black Ops 4 on the PlayStation 4 as well. But we ain't talking about that, though. We're talking about a Nintendo Switch game that I really, really wanted to try right here. As you guys already know, this is a basically RPG game, a horror RPG game. I bought this game on Halloween because it, you know, got released on Wednesday. And I was like, why are they releasing this game on Wednesday? And it made sense. The game right here is called Death Mark right here. And it looks like a Japanese, you know, RPG game, you know, type of game right there. I didn't know what type of game it was. And you guys already know I like to, you know, try different, you know, games to actually, you know, get my experience, you know, because for the simple fact is that, you know, it may be a cool game, but you never know. But the Switch games, you know, to broaden the collection is growing really, really big out there. Also, before we get into this unboxing for you guys, go ahead and stop right now. Make sure you're newcomers watch this channel and subscribe right now. And to people that's been in this channel right now, give me some likes on this video and also leave me a great comment because, like I said, y'all, I love you guys out there. I appreciate you guys. Also, go check out my Diablo right there, the Eternal Collection that just came out today on the Nintendo Switch. Apparently, for further ado, here I go to show you guys the back of the game case right there of Death Mark. Oh man, it says you have been marked. A strange rumor spreading through the shadows of Tokyo City. Oh my gosh, a mysterious disfigurement like a death mark will do any damage right there to you, baby. Read that right there. Now let's look on down right here really, really slow and see what we got going on down here. Real raw and uncut, as you guys can see right here. Oh man, here's the specifications, and a pretty much it doesn't feature any Nintendo store online right there. You've been marked, baby. Yeah. Now let's get with the Death Mark video right there unboxing and see what we got going on up in here. Oh man, here we go. Are you guys ready? Oh dang, you better run, cause the Straighter Reviews is about to smell it. Make sure the game cartridge, yeah, smells brand new, and it does smell brand new, and it doesn't even smell like straight doo-doo out there. So yes, let's see what we got going on. Death Mark right here. And you guys know what? I say this repeatedly many times, is that they need to take quality in their artwork and put, you know, some artwork inside here. Give us a little, you know, artwork card up in here. Put the dang instruction manual back in there. Bring it back old school style. Okay, let me show you guys up and close and personal of the Death Mark front of the cover right there. Oh yeah, here you guys go right there. Here we go. Now go get you a copy of it right now. Make sure you guys go check it out. Rate, comment, subscribe. Love y'all out there. Straight Up Reviews. My gamers love me. Yeah.